I know it's another random ass report. I don't give a fuck. A man right here, he served me well. See? Oh, not you. You're good, you know. Y'all eventually gonna get the shit. The man's right here. See, he miserable. He was like, look, nigga, I've been serving you all this time, and everybody else got a thief. You know what I'm saying? What about me? Right? So I'm finna grant my man his wishes, so. Yeah, I set you free, my nigga. You served me well. You are a very rich man. You see, I'm just as a motherfucker. You see, I don't disappear for thousands of motherfucking years and some people read to a book or my bitch ass mama. Yeah, no. Fuck all that shit. But in the game, I'm me. See, I do what the fuck I want to do. See, my man served me well, the same way as everybody else did. Now, you want to leave, my nigga? He don't like that bitch. Let's see what he say real quick. I'd like to ask you something. How do you feel about being in my club? Bro. Look, I'm downright appealed at your choice for companions. How about your choice of style of leadership and downward appeal in general? I'm not sure if I'm gonna be reading that right, but my man ready to go. He like, I served you well, General. Either I'm leaving or I'm finding work elsewhere. Call me what you want. Fuck Pretty Ricky. It's 8 in the morning. Yeah, shit on me. I'm gonna grant my man's his freedom. You know what? I ain't gonna say his freedom. You served me well, buddy. I give you this one. You fuck what my niggas think. Look at him, all on pissed off. I don't give a fuck. I'm still playing this shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna go to war. Okay, Mike.